All right. I got to turn off my fan. Just one sec. There we go. Hello, folks. This is the Gamer Nerd, and welcome back to the 30 Days of Halloween Challenge. Actually, technically it's 31 days, but we are on day 4 of 30 of the Halloween Challenge. Yes, I also added the current day to my face cam, but for the most part, this source will be invisible, so you won't be able to see it. Just to let you know on that front. Anyways, on to day 4 of the Progress Bar 95 30 Days of Halloween Challenge. Right then. Day 4 of 30 on the Progress Bar 95 Halloween Challenge. Safe to say the update dropped right around when I was ending day 3 of the challenge. Alright. 707 is the assist code. As far as I know, I've got all the progress bar systems and all the bar OS systems. Unless new sources come in.
You've got mail.
Thanks for the 500 points, by the way. Okay, we got progress stalls here. Oh, wow. Let's see what we have here. Okay, got the switch code in. Okay, let's see. Okay, let's see what we have here. Okay. Make the file command actually usable would be nice. Nothing on both of these folders. So that was a waste of time. Okay, so now, if anyone from Progress Bar 95 support team is watching, if you want to know why I delete the unknown files, it's because the last time I checked an unknown file, my in-game computer crashed. Although there were a couple of times while playing the game that the game crashed for real. I bet the codes still need testing, though. Which one was it? No, that was not the right one either. So, what do we do now? Let's see. Hold on. Nothing's jumping out of it yet. Let's do the mouse cursor thing. Okay. 7, 8, 8F. Hold on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Aha! So it is 8F. Okay. Zero A did not work. Okay. Let's see. So 0A didn't work. 90 could work. No, that wasn't it either. Another encrypted phone right here. Let's go ahead and take a look. Nothing. Okay, so what was the point of all that? Okay, so okay, no. You know, it would be cool, quality of life improvement for the next progress bar update. A usable file system in a sort of thing similar to my computer, where you could search through the directories, like with FileAir and progress or something. Okay, that didn't work. Let's try. Okay, I had the wrong command in. He just checking the time real quick. Not a good reason for that. Okay, next one. Okay, maybe not. Okay, that didn't work either, so we took over very thoroughly. Okay, so okay, that was a waste of time. Let's see. AM. So we know we were in the documents folder.
You've got mail.
Okay. Well,
you've got mail.
Okay, IT. You know what that means. Information technology. Isn't RAM memory? Unless you're talking about virtual memory, so I'm going to go with RAM.
You've got mail.
Yes, spelled employee wrong, but otherwise,
you've got mail.
IT means information technology.
You've got mail.
Thank you for the 250 points. Marking that as spam. I'm gathering the 500 points. So. I'm gonna go ahead and get some breakfast and I'll be right back. Don't go away. Okay, we're back and oh, one moment. So with the pants on. Now the shirt. Let's see. You can get this piece done. Right. I think we're ready. Thank you for waiting. We're back with more progress bar 95. Alright. Let's go into documents real quick. Check our directory. Read me files. Nothing. Hold on. Today's Melvin Kinkin. So 395. Come on. There we go. Okay. Come on. Okay. Okay, got more hex code to look at. Let's see. Okay. 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 Thank God. Here we go. No. Okay. Okay. Thank you. Okay. Wow, let's get through this. You ever get the feeling that you've gone through some of these folders before? Because I sure am getting that feeling. Here we are. Right. 395. Take a picture. Okay. 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 This is a good stopping point to take a restroom break, and I'll be right back. Right. I feel a little bit better now. Now, where were we? Okay. Maybe the stuff to appear. Okay. 395 with a Latin thing, and let's check the next screenshot. Oh yeah, that's where we were. Okay. No, it was 2x. No. There we go. Okay. Thank you. Okay. Do this. Okay, so let's get this show on the road. Okay, so. Okay, so. Thank you. Okay. Oh boy, this is going to take a while. Okay. Okay, so. Okay. That should be a B. Thank you. Let's see. Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
Can look at your thing. Well, I managed to figure out the code. I'm just surprised it took me this long to figure it out. Okay. Got warned out of my end. code-breaking news by a nightmare. Okay, so looks like Ben is sleeping peacefully, thankfully. Oh. Okay. Oops, wrong command. Sixty, we're good. Whoops. Let's see. Okay. Okay, so. Gonna screenshot this for later. And I'm gonna take a quick trip to the bathroom. Be right back. I'm back. Whoa.
You've got mail.
Box definitely needs to be checked.
You've got mail. You've got mail. Got mail. Got my email checked. Where was it? Oh yeah, miscellaneous to miscellaneous. Thank you. Well, what? Let's see.
You've got mail. You've got mail. Mail. Mail.
Okay, got the mail checked. Thank you.
mail. You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail. Got mail. You got mail. Got mail. You got mail. You've got mail.
Okay. Yeah. Where were you? Okay. I've never seen any famous YouTubers play this game before. Progress Bar 95, that is. Well, I have seen one YouTuber play it before, but I think he was Russian. Either that or German.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
I think it's about time to actually play some sort of game, right? Thank you. was that? Wow.
You've got mail.
Well, let you start. Let's wait a couple of seconds. Oh, there it is.
You've got mail. You've got mail. Thank you.
Let's see. Hmm. Okay. Alright.
You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
Alright, let's get started. Oh boy, perfect. Really? I think that's the certain replay.
You've got mail.
A perfect score.
You've got mail.
You know, I like this hat-brush thing.
You've got mail.
Thank you. I'll be honest here. The pack rush, it's really good. I like the return to form with the Progress Squad 95 and whatnot. That's been something I've been waiting for a long time, so yeah. Let's start. This makes a nice transition point to Progress.
You've got mail.
Progress not. The best old school system I have ever played around with. Unfortunately, this one doesn't have the ability to customize wallpaper, so let's just start. Right then.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Okay.
You've got mail.
Really? Oh, man! Here we go.
You got mail.
Like the bars. Gotta be kidding me. Oh boy. Man, was this lucky.
You've got mail. You've got mail. Thank you.
Whew.
You've got mail.
Hardcore mode. Back down to that.
Look, new wallpaper.
You've got mail.
great. The real final round begins. Harvest for 98. CRT display tends to lag with progress bar 95. And I don't blame it for doing that. It's kind of prone to that. Yep, this is the mind game system right here. The ninth of the daily challenges were, well, actually daily challenges. And once you completed all the daily challenges, you had to wait 24 hours to complete the next one. Alright, we're going to shut down for now. And that'll be it. A quick edit will be necessary here. And with that, thus ends day 4 of the Progress Bar 95 30 Days of Halloween Challenge. It will be day 5 soon enough. Yes. Day 5 is coming up soon. And with that, if you liked what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. Stay tuned for more Progress Bar 95. But if you want to see more Progress Bar 95, click on the playlist to the right for all the episodes of Progress Bar 95, or to your left for the Halloween challenges, or any holiday challenges, really. Depends on what I'm in the mood for. With that said, I'll see you guys next time. Peace out, everyone.